Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your ship.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Weapon!
We can see ya! Kill him!
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. You ready to do some streaming? Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon up. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Take that.
Who's that?
Damn it!
and scrap.
She's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. Mine now.
It's Dee. Let him in.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
What now?
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Yo, you need a refuel? Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Should have more stuff later.
Hey.
All right, see you, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nice. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good.
How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
Good choice. Okay. You come here if you need anything.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose somebody.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky. Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you've done. Saved Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I met little girl since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? How's this for a little energy, huh?
Hey.
Something's here.
Anything?
Just ran down everywhere. Tear that shit up, yeah?
God damn it! Where is he?
Find that son of a bitch.
Messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
What the hell? Shots coming from somewhere.
Show yourself. I don't mean no harm. It's out here trying to
not going anywhere.
Same as you. Let's say you come out and talk a bit.
Now I got you.
How'd this take me? Oh, yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Now I got you. Hey, Drifter, come on out.
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
One of the drifters, let him in.
Deacon!
Sandy.
Fill her up. Hey, see you, Deke.
Let me get the gate.
Creamer, no.
Talk. I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say, John out.
Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you son of a bitch. You wanna get low, huh?
Is that low enough for you? How many more of you? Huh?
Oh, please tell me that's all of you.
Something's here. That all you got?
They are free to us! Saw something.
Getting low on ammo.
Bitch.
God damn rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Well, we better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck... Listen, I've been Iron Butte and I seen part of what they built.
What? When? How did you?
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't. All right, so just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Somebody's at the gate. It's all right. Open up.
First one.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was... some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay. I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Okay. I'll top you off. Stop by anytime. Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Buzz. Hey, you seen Ricky? You tell her, tell her I said get to work.
Deke. Oh my God, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hold on a sec. I'll get it.
He's gotta be around here somewhere. I can hear him. There he is. A raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? That's what you said this week.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Hey, oh, easy. Hey, come on. Hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound? Hmm.